And moments after Raw went on the air tonight, the stars were aligned for war. It appeared that Randy Orton was going to be able to do the same thing to Batista tonight. And now it appears the animal is insured. That's not going to happen.
Look at this. What is wrong with this picture as far as Randy Orton is concerned? Where's the rest of Legacy?
This match is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 245 pounds, he is the WWE Champion, Randy Orton.
Well, Judgment Day is coming up this Sunday. It may have come early for Randy Orton. He certainly doesn't look as confident as he did early on, did he?
The WWE Championship up for grabs Sunday when Orton defends against Batista.
Randy Orton minus Cody Rhodes, DiBiase.
Batista, you made your point. All right, but there's no good reason that we should fight 6 days before our title match at Judgment Day. None. Tonight, you can't even win the title anyways. So what I'm going to do, Dave, I'm going to leave this ring. And...
Maybe he's not going to leave this ring. I think Orton was trying to back out of this match.
And from Washington, D.C., weighing in at 290 pounds, Batista!
The animal's going to have none of that.
Batista. First he took out DiBiase, then he took out Rhodes. Now he's got Orton one-on-one 6 nights from their title match.
You're right about that. Do you remember what Vicky Guerrero said earlier? She said it didn't matter what shape either man was in. The title match was going to take place this Sunday no matter what. But what shape will Randy Orton be in?
Or for that matter, Batista. Remember, Randy Orton is the WWE Champion. He's the man who's taken out Triple H and Shane McMahon and went for the RKO only. Oh, and a big clothesline.
I like Randy Orton's chances when he's surrounded by Legacy, but one-on-one here. Hey.
Oh, the Viper trying to slither away.
Orton is trying to get out of this any way he can.
And Orton looking again for the opening. He runs into a spine buster.
Orton trying every way possible to hit that RKO, but so far, Batista absolutely dominating Orton.
Batista said on a number of occasions he wants to hurt Randy Orton. I believe that is his focus right now.
Steel chair got him disqualified earlier
by the same official. This time Batista doesn't care. Batista hell-bent on destroying Orton.
Well, Orton said it earlier himself. Batista can't win the WWE title in this match. So Batista's focus is on hurting Orton. Oh, his ankle.
Look at, just like they did the shit last week. Just like Orton did to Shane McMahon last week. Wow. Punishing Orton.
Orton getting a taste of his own medicine.
And you touched on it earlier. No matter what shape either man is in, Vicky Guerrero says the title match will go on as planned Sunday.
Whoa, what if Batista gets mine now? Tear those steel steps apart.
He's looking at the man that cost him 4 months of his career. Cost him WrestleMania. Almost ended his career with a kick to the skull.
This may end Orton's career. Batista's got some evil intentions here. How reminiscent is this of Shane McMahon last week? Shane's ankle completely crushed at the hands of Orton and Legacy. chairs flying, and I think we're about to see some.
Oh my God. Oh my God.
Oh, look out!
Well, there is Rhodes. Cody Rhodes is DiBiase. Hold on, that hog's way. Cody Rhodes suffers the Batista bomb.
Oh my gosh!
And again, from behind. From behind. DiBiase. DiBiase and pushing Batista from behind. Back in the ring.
It's 2-on-1. And
push to the up.
Batista, look at a combine.
And Batista again turns his focus to Orton.
Orton was out of harm's way momentarily. Should have stayed on.
But DiBiase is it.
A monster spear.
Come on.
Batista screaming at Orton. Watch it, Orton. Watch it, Orton. Look out. Gosh. Batista has snapped.
The raging animal is back.
Come on.
And could the clock be ticking on Randy Orton's reign as WWE Champion?
Are you kidding me? Batista is hell-bent on destroying Orton!
In Batista's mind, is it finally time for Randy Orton to pay for his sins? Are you looking at the next WWE Champion?
Well, watch as Batista takes out just a little bit of a pin of frustration on Randy Orton with that steel chair, and then, a la Shane McMahon, Batista tries to destroy and crush the ankle of Orton.
Legacy thought they had turned it around. Randy Orton going for the RKO.
No! It was not to happen, and then huge. Look at this. These gigantic metal steps hurled through the air by the animal. Can you imagine what would have happened had those steel steps hit their mark?
No, but I can imagine what's going to happen this Sunday. In Batista's mind, Sunday is Judgment Day for the WWE Champion, Randy Orton.
Oh, my God.
You're done. You're done.